quadrature, you know, a music combination of C and D, you know, on elephant notes. This would be only D on the C. A mix between C and D. Depending on the bandwidth, the envelope follower doesn't it catch it. You know? You, of course, you could just make it manually or with pulses, whatever. You know? I'm always on the same speed, and I'm going to show you after if I change the speed. And I don't use these at the moment, huh? The panel mix. Now I change the speed. This is one of the problems on this one, you know.
Oh.